the Corps had reached Imperion at last. The lush hillsides and tranquil forests of the Arm homeworld were interrupted only by massive gun emplacements, K-bot factories, and laser towers. Success or failure here would determine the final outcome of millennia of war. The morning was unusually calm.